I started being interested in art when I was 10 years old. My sister and I used to go into the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston. In those days, you could do those kind of things when you're 10 and 13 without any problem. And I was always so taken with the old masters. And that sort of was the catalyst for my being interested in doing portraiture. I had an eighth grade art teacher, Miss Orchard, who encouraged me. She entered one of my little watercolors of Raggedy Ann and Andy into an art show, and that was my first show at eighth grade, and the painting was stolen. Not quite as famous as the Gardner Museum's theft, but to me it was very important. I did not go to art school. I went to Bentley and studied accounting and taxes and law, which is very boring for an artist. Never should have done it. And then I had my family, and I had five children, so they were all my models, which was great, and especially since they were all so beautiful. And my father painted. I never took any lessons. I'm a self-taught artist. And my father painted, and my son is the former assistant director of the arts program at the University of Maryland, University College. And my grandson went to Mass Art, so it was in the genes. I had a show at Bentley University. They had me do a series. I had always wanted to do a series of old master paintings, and so I did a series for the McGladley Gallery at Bentley for one of the university's reunions, and that was a really fun thing because it was something I had always wanted to do, and part of that. In fact, the whole exhibit will be in this show. To me, portraiture is just such a challenge. You paint a tree, and it doesn't really make any difference if the leaves are a little different. But if you paint a person's face and the nose is a little different, it just doesn't work. So it's a challenge. But
you like the challenge?
I love it, and I love doing intricate work. You'll notice that in some of my paintings, like in the Smiling Cavalier, it's a very intricate outfit that he has on. And I painted my granddaughters in little Norwegian bunads. They're the Norwegian dresses. And my father grew up in Norway, so I have a soft spot for Norway. And so I like doing that kind of work, too. I do not like to do landscape work. Seascape's okay, but I'm not crazy about painting trees and grass. Still life, okay. But once you start painting people, it's such a challenge. And to be able to put something on canvas, a personality on canvas, is very rewarding. I'm Muriel Donovan, and I live in Pocasset, and I'm a portrait artist. And I have been painting since the age of 12. And that's many, many years ago. Because right now, I'm 88.